Places in Hawaii that are so worth it. First place is Gina's Barbecue. Portion sizes here are so big. This meat gen plate was considered a mini and it was only for $10.99. Next up, we got Shiro Simon Haven. A large bowl of Simon is only $13. And for 5 cents more, you can get the Ron Mizutani. It's a whole bowl of Simon plus a whole burger. You have to go to Adela's Country Eatery all the way in Kaneohe. A huge Lechon Malunggay Pasta for about $24. And it's completely made from scratch. Nothing but the best quality. You should also check out J Shop. You can get an Omakase Sashimi platter for 50 bucks for 2 people. High quality Japanese ingredients for a really affordable price. Last but not least is Sato Seafood. Got this Macadamia Aburi Salmon for about $17. One of the best things I've had on this island. Make sure to like and